How's it going, guys? We're gonna do some midweek blast. You join in, good laugh, everyone gets involved. It's Titanfall 2 stream, multiplayer. Most of my streams are just live kind of feeding things. My good friend Vodka Diet, of course. Let's enjoy the lockdown. But if you wanna come join, Origin ID Remember This, I hope you enjoy the gameplay. It's a live stream, so you participate. You throw some ideas there, Titans, loadouts, I'll use them. And let's enjoy it. Alright, thanks in the chat. Big shout out to my boy, helping to the Discord and using ninjas in the game. So, without further ado, let's do this. By the way, you choose a loadout, you choose a setup, and hopefully, you enjoy yourself. Back to normal now, let's do this. Got Ninja with us at the moment. More will join as we progress. Let's just throw some game modes in there. Now I'm up to no good, up to north. If you get the reference, hook us up. You know, but really appreciate anyone tuning and taking the time. If you can, like I said, hook us up. So this is, I'm live on Twitch, YouTube and Mixer. My very manly concoction. Just like Waza, welcome, brother. Like I said, if you do want to join us, we are on Origin, and that's the PC. If you're a regular console player, come join in, and come get some tips by all means. They've got some great guys who play with us. It doesn't matter how good you are, how long you've been playing it, just come say hi, come and have a chat. Everyone's welcome. Doesn't matter what nationality, we'll try and speak some relative English, that is the key thing. But main thing is, come and have some fun. Let's break up that week, let's make it a little bit better. And let's have a good one. Yay! I don't know. So, me and Slay Quaza, playing at the moment. Just playing the menu simulator. Alright, excited, you gonna join us? That would be the mega question. I enjoy Doom, man. It's good, but it is testing in moments. That's all I will say. Got Meta's just joined as well. Some starting some amped high point on Relic. Hey, good luck, Alex. That's serious, dude. There's some amazingly high fights in that game. I won't even try and sweeten it for you. How the hell do you even do Ultra Nightmare? I was on like Ultra Violent, and I'm not bad at shooters, but I'm not like good at that shooter.
Moonshine, waiting for our victory.
I tried doing Nightmare for a bit.
Capture and hold the marked target.
The soundtrack is absolutely incredible. What a stupid way, isn't it? You know what, Alex? That's exactly what I'd say about it. For as much as I love it, I'd honestly say I hate it.
Capturing B.
Enemy, I know that sounds a bit cliche. It's what you love, it's what you hate. But the game is great.
Getting your tech help copy.
That is not doing me any favours. I've got the wrong loadout. You have fun too, man. Really appreciate you checking, saying hi as always.
We're really winning this thing. Well, you are, but you know, me too. I count. Keep going.
You ain't dying, Slay.
Triple kill or am I drunk? Yeah, that pilot is terrible.
I got Titanfall and Charlie.
Roger that, roger that.
Dominating that pilot.
It's a heavy Legion.
Roger that, I'll come and give you support in 20 seconds. Laser core ready.
I'll move from behind.
She's weak.
Missing
them. Nice shot, brother. Nice shot.
Keep it up, kid.
So right now, just rocking the ion. Scorching Charlie, over.
Let them camp, Charlie. Rejecting. That way they're localized.
I'm at Charlie and I'm invading.
Scorch is moving to Bravo, through the tunnel.
Ain't captured.
Take it, Charlie.
Enemy captured B.
So come on, buy Metabon in the game. Metabron. Running second. You think you want to land as a hand nut? Come join.
Dominating that
Taking Bravo now.
Who uses a scope and a plasma gun?
Special needs people. North Star inbound.
Enemy captured B.
Straight foot, I got something for you.
I really appreciate anyone jumping in the chat. I'm trying to build my Twitch up a little bit as well, so if anyone's on that, you know, I really appreciate you checking it out. Slay joined us via, I think it was YouTube or Twitch. Really appreciate the follow from Slay. I think it's a Pokemon name, Slay. I think it's like a really fucking powerful one. That's not that. Shameless plug there, so get used to that if you're following, but really appreciate anyone taking out. I generally do mean that. So like I said, if you're a Titanfall fan like me, thought why not make a stream, why not, you know, invite people to play and have a bit of community input. And I met some great guys doing it, great teammates. Met as one of my oldest friends. Big shout out to him. Really tactical player. We are also a mixer too. So if that's your thing, again, hook us up. Not sure if it's going to be the next big thing, but why not be out on everything rather than just one? That's my. I suppose a bit of everything is better than putting all your eggs in one basket. There's a phrase about that, but we'll just leave that. But I do my own custom artwork, including this one. So if you want to choose your own, choose my weaponry, I'll throw it out there. I'll make the screen for you. I also do one of the times as well. There's my tone one. So we're going to play a little bit of ATT on Eden. The stream will also run until about 8 p.m. I'm just trying to hit it in. I've had a busy day. So, enjoying this hectic time.
First we fight, then we drink. Good luck.
So good luck, have fun.
The faster we win, the faster we drink. Great first kill. I'll celebrate for you. Double kill. Three shots coming up.
Not bad, opener. Heisenberg, you can join us. Big shout out to my buddy Heisenberg, UK stream as well, up north. As the ladies and gents say up here, we can't speak the world's best English. Heisenberg, how are we doing? I hope you're live.
Whoa, you're the king.
North Star and Baron, boys and girls. Let's just jump. Sorry, Stinky.
Dominating.
Heisenberg, to answer you a quick question. I am going pretty well. Nice for you to have me, you in my stream. Heisenberg, by the way, Titanfall player, plays other games too. I'll put his link in the chat in a second. Get out of this North Star. What? No way, I'll take that.
Adrian is just so easy, man. I got the medium over there.
Torn over here, bro.
Doing great, kid. Keep going.
Don't push my hands this side. Yeah, I mean, what? Chat in the game. Sorry, dude. I'm a bit of a sweaty play at the moment. Shoot. Probably gonna die, but that's piss a legion off. Heisenberg, I'm glad you told me this. I was too fast. If I kill my own electric smoke, that's just funny. Hey, Bullet, how you doing, brother? Right, Heisenberg, man, since you're on my stream, man, my rules. What Titan do you want me to bring in next? Sit down.
Titan's good to go. Call it when ready.
Tell me what time, quick, dude. I'll ring it in. Torn skills? Right, got it, brother.
Stand by for Titanfall.
Torn inbound.
Get fresh out of Titans, let them have it.
Roger that. Right now we're just rocking the Torn. She's probably the most hated Titan on the game. People forget how bad Legion was when that came out. But so that was the brief Torn. Meta's got one as back, I think. Take a Tora. She's down.
Saved your ass.
Nice shot, Slay. So right now we're playing with Cyclars and Metarom. If you want to come join us, Origin ID, remember this. Not actually a taunt. More of a statement than a... No, you don't keep away. Nice shot, V4. Now if you watch, I can see the chat right in front of me, so I can see all your little requests. Hi Zen, if you're still about, brother, what do you want me to use next? I guess I owe you one. I've got a Twitch Prime subscription to you, really recommend this channel. Like I said, I will put the link. Anyone got a tiny suggestion to make the stream? Let's make it hard. We can get a Legion. Legion ready. So right now we're 3 Titans on our team versus 2 on theirs. Hey Kiliko, how you doing, man? Really good to have you.
Great,
now there's a lot of pressure on. I've got some great guys. Gotta play well. Your slave, you can take out that penis. Well, that's every game. clever. Appreciate that, Calcio. Thank you so, honestly, thank you so much for jumping in the stream, guys. I will put more of the channels up. Calcio, big thanks to Twitch Prime sub to Heisenberg. No, fuck it. Alright. That's all I had left. Oh. Boy, overheated. Sit down. You had to get revenge. I'll do you guys one better at you. I will do something you're not expecting now. Heisenberg, Kelsey, you guys sorted me out, so here's one for you, but it's going to go across YouTube, Twitch, and Mixer right now. So, really appreciate you having a little faith in me. I think this is your reward for you guys.
Hey guys, I need to make a break to eat something. Please have fun. I'll be back.
Heisenberg, just give us 2 seconds, brother. I will sort you out. But no, Heisenberg and Calcio have been really kind to us. I basically just jumped into a few games with them. Started off just chatting. So it's nice to... Sorry, I'm not communicating 2 seconds. Do one thing at once and mail. Yeah, might be a bit naughty doing that, to be honest with you.
It's just pilots out there.
Shizzle, what's going on here?
Take 'em out, kid.
Right, guys, I'm on my own. So let's see how good I really am. Where do you go? Sit down. By the way, Calcio or Heisenberg, can you guys tell me how the hell do you get that robot thing working to say you're live on Twitch, on your Discord channel? Shizzle. Give it. Running pilots versus pilots. I didn't even Meta's left us betray it. I think Slay Quars are there doing their own. Meta had to jump off briefly. So literally, I'm just trying to fight back a losing match here. Nice shot. Well played, Sully. I just unsure. I saw everyone else doing it. I thought, I really appreciate the the invite to your Discord. I run mine in parallel, so you've got two really good Discords for streamers. He's just like skimming bullets here. Sit down. Shit. See Kraber fire coming in there.
Out there, team. We can still get this done. Let's go.
What's that? Behind us. Discord bot, sorry. It says you're live on, Thank you so much, honestly, I really appreciate it. But it's also great, you know, to meet Titanfall, like you said, it's great to team up with people that play this game. It's not the biggest game in the world, but it by no means does something that's not popular. Doesn't mean they're not good. Or it's not good as an inanimate object. Arrows to really land his wingman. Land the car, mate. It's miles better. Fuck it. If I'm dead, I'm dead, but I'll take anyone out I can. Fuck it. I agree that, because I was playing Doom Eternal on Switch the other day, and to be fair, I don't recommend my Doom Eternal gameplay at all, but that being said,
that pilot's not gonna be happy in a few.
This I managed to make friends on.
Get up, team.
Jesus Christ, hang on. I left the frag. Do you not think? What do you think about this game, Zé Calcio?
You're dominating that pilot, kid.
I suppose. What do you guys think? Sit down, Sully. 13-7. Nice shot.
Now you fought the best you could. What else could I ask for, kid?
Hey, Ninchin. Ninchin, by the way, guys, really awesome player to have in your team. Come from a great and ambitious German clan. Not as good as the up northern is. And import Americans. You know what? Multiplayer, I would say the same, Eisen. I'd honestly say it is my favourite multiplayer shooter of all time. But single player, maybe there's a bit of nostalgia. I did like Call of Duty 4 single player way back when. Completely agree on 2016. But Doom, the original Doom was there in 2016, and I prefer the original Doom to the new one. Even though it's more locked in and closed environments. Well, it's Vin Zampella, isn't it? Chris West, Vin Zampella. They made their Modern Warfare 2, and Activision had a fallout with them. I don't know the ins and outs. I'm obviously not their close friends or anything, but I think it's something to be said about Vince and Chris West, since the guys made some really amazing games. Chris West isn't a part of Titanfall. He was, and he left, but it just speaks volumes, doesn't it? What's it called, that 2-1 level? That, to be fair, that is one of the best levels I've ever played. almost, I'd say I'm very on the lines of all gillied up on Call of Duty 4. Right, guys.
The Battle of Moonshine, waiting for our victory.
No worries, Ninchin. I'll see you in the battlefield. Ninchin's got my back in the game. Aizen, Kelsey, if you guys are there, what do you want me to use?
The faster we win, the faster we drink.
So, nice shot to Queen. Mozambique, too. Okay, Kelsey, if you look at the screen now, you've got Ion, Scorch, Northstar, Ronin, Tone, Legion, and Monarch. You choose. Even if you don't know one, let's bring one in and let's get you introduced to it. For the record, I wasn't trying to catch him there. You want Holler? You got Holler. By the way, Hollow is so hard to play. You want this lady? Alright, that's what you're going to bring in. You're going to bring an Ion. Crewlaid, Papa Scorch will come next. Let's get some kills. Let's throw some Titans in there. Let's get some more kills. Crewlaid, you stick around. And I will... through that door. Or not. Oops, blue on blue there. Sorry if I've been in monotone, guys. I've had a long day. But to be honest, it's actually making my day that you guys are jumping in. Yeah, don't use your SMR, mate. It's very nasty, that. I'm using it. Sit down.
I'm gonna stay out of your way. Stand by for Titanfall.
Do you like the video? Run away, child. Ion's inbound, guys. Right, Calcio, you're in.
You're dominating that pilot, kid.
So I'll basically, Calcio, Ion has a move called Laser Shot, which is what I'm just looking now. And it probably makes it, to me, the most devastating Titan in the game before this move. She also has lasers tripwires, just the laser beam. Also, you can just smack him one if you don't like him. There's your laser shot.
Shot's a better one.
If you press your right click, you can add to a three-shot burst. There's a Scorch crewler, that's what we'll be running on next. Ninchin's running at the moment, just so we're clear. Scorch is ready. Let's throw a trap out there if we need it.
Which means you're winning. Great work.
GG Sendo, good game. Been an emotional.
Over there! 12-13, incoming Titan armor. Stand clear for Bradley Stabor.
We can't let them... Oh, the setup in the actual Instagram thing. Oh, really? I think it is. Good game, Sendo. Get the hint. I've added more to it. There's a TV next to it on the left-hand side now. Legion playing somewhere. I used to have... There's two different setups. If you look on the older pictures, there's my old one. Go on, do that, mate.
It's
not very nice, is it? Well, I really like Titanfall. I'm not like autistic for it or anything, but I do really. I recommend it to anyone who wants a decent game. come on.
Critical damage. Tripwire may be useful to deter threats.
Sit down.
Laser core ready.
Also, if you're watching Calcio, someone called it Laser Core, it does.
Friendly pilot attacking your target. Friendly Titan attacking your target.
I want a Stream Deck XXL, to be honest. Not XXL.
Warning, reactor exposed. Severe damage. Engaging light infantry.
Dude, you not run a stream deck? I'm not saying that in a snobby way. It's so handy.
Tear it down.
To be fair, I bought it. I didn't know how much I'd actually use it.
Good to go. Call it when ready.
I'll be dead, but. Right, scorch inbound. One for you, Crewley. Let's see how we do.
Win it. This is great news, kid.
That crunchy
keep
kid.
It up.
Let's fuck him up. I'm not really an aggressive person by any means, I'm actually really chilled out. Thought he was nasty. Come on, Crunchy. So I'm running 18 kills a moment, we're playing ATT. So far I ran a Scorch. Not sure if they're going to do anything, but... Ran a Scorch. And an Ion. One for Chalcio. Dude, I'll teach you what I know. You help me out learning the Discord and stuff, and the Twitch, because Twitch is what I'm not good at. I'm relatively quite new to it. Oh, not happening, kid.
Dominating.
Good game, Sender. One of the best things I'd say, you either use your Streamlabs or one of the OBS setups. Because they make, there's a few different variations of it. And Stream Deck integrates with it so well.
Night ready. Call it any time, kid.
Gay. Scorching again, so Crewley, second one for you, brother. Got an excuse in the first time. I'll be fine.
Hostile Titanfall incoming. Warning, we have a hostile pilot on board. Warning, enemy pilot attacking.
You're not gonna get past that shield, you douche.
Friendly Titan attacking your target.
They're losing.
Gotta go.
You're winning. Great work.
I love the first one. I had it on there. Again, a good game, Sam. I'll be trying to hit this to you. Our ship's looking at a tree. I love the levels on the first one, man.
Right, ready, kid. Standing by for your call.
What time, guys? What are we bringing in? Let's bring something different in. Running inbound. Inbound. Running intercept bound. You can put on the accent if you need to. I'd have this scorch, but make an excuse then. Oh, well played. Involved my trick. So not to brag, but I hope that you understand what I mean. Like, if you see my Twitch, I don't brag about it. I do things a bit differently. So I make my own little custom artwork, and I like having that presence about it to make my stream a bit different and a bit, you know, different. I'm a massive Titanfall fan, so I thought, you know what, I'll do some custom artwork, do my own designs. If you want a logo making or a Twitch banner, hook me up, dude. It's the least I can do for you. If you just give me some themes or some pictures, I'll put something really nice together for you. You don't have to use it, there's no pressure. Worst case, just use it as a thumbnail. Or send it to someone you love. So me and using Ninjin so far, this is Midweek Blast, so if I really appreciate Heisenberg and Crew, I'll read these correctly. Crew Rare, said that right. Big fan of his Papa Scotch, Calcio. Loves his Fast and Furious, that epic story about car racing. I had a 350Z at one point as well, so I'm pretty happy about that. Bullant Active on YouTube, thank you so much. I can see all your chats here, and big shout out for Ninjin as well, jumping in the Switch chat. But a thank you so much for anyone who's taken part regardless. If it's what you're into, hook us up. Right, we'll play some War Games and ATT. Heisenberg's favourite mod, because he doesn't play anything else. Right, you guys choose the loadout, what you want me to use. Just choose either a class or a gun, and I'll throw it out there. Right now, running the L-Star.
Keep moving forward!
Literally, I can kill with anything. Now, if you want any if you want any custom art we're doing, let me know. Don't want anything for it, dude. You've got your sword out, so at least I can throw your favour back. Sit down! Honestly, did not think I'd get that. I don't know why I'm bragging. Come on, man, I'm a stay. Oh, fuck. I think I'll jump on the Twitch affiliate when I get there, dude. Would you recommend it? Is it worth doing? Someone's using a smart pistol. They must not know their Titanfall. I really appreciate the latest YouTube subscription. I thank you so much. I don't know who's done it. It doesn't tell me. You missed.
Ready. I am pumped.
Shizzle.
Win it. This is great
news, kid. Ronin ready for you, brother. Ninja kicking ass here. Don't need a big team to kick ass. So I'm doing really well. I'm bragging. Aizen, when you're next on Titanfall 2? Not that it's just about this game. To be fair, mate, you play some really different varied games. So you're playing Ori the other night. As interactive as I can for all the platforms, so. Hello? Cheers, bro. Back, firewall.
Yeah, they're losing, which means you're winning. Great work.
I mean, to be honest with you, I never actually support my stream when they get anywhere. I'm not saying that, you know, I'm the world's best or anything like that. There are guys better than me out there. It depends what you're looking for as a viewer. But one thing I would say is I only did this for fun, and I was advised to do it just because of my awful sense of humour. He's not getting in my time. Come on, bro. If he jumps over there,
hey kid, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready.
Aizen, if you're you're about to do what time you want to do? There you are, kid. Up to north. Hanging out with being seen.
Yeah, that pilot is terrified of you.
Aizen, I've got a Titan ready for you, brother. Come on, what do you want?
Dominating.
Oh, well played, Rex. Let's bring something heavy in. Legion inbound. It is, brother. Is he going to use Legion to the end of this? He's still about the next. I'm only going to play for probably another 10-15 minutes, dude. Particular setup you want me to run my monoconizer? Anyway guys, about 15 minutes left in the stream. Really appreciate anyone who took part today, in game or in the chat. Just a bit used, so I'm just doing this talking to myself.
Nightfall almost ready.
Really, mate? He gets me fair enough, but I like to piss him off a bit. I'll bring a monarch in next round, dude. Oh! No. I'll bring a monarch in for you again. I won't just let that be it. I think Rich was a bit upset with me. What's game now? I can't do it tonight, dude. But message me on Instagram. Honestly, I will. I'll definitely do that. No, seriously, I'll hold me to that. If it's a good laugh and we get a. So I've got to be up early tomorrow. Just give us 2 seconds, guys. Just going to run for a quick. One sec. Come on, come on. Be right back. 2 seconds.
Oh, 2 ticks.
Point.
Enemy captured B.
See you. Here we are.
Enemy AMP tag. Capture it. C is amped.
No,
nice
is
work.
It? Hey, it doesn't matter. Don't worry about it. You still want your monarch bringing in? General purpose, let's go for. Sorry, just been toilet.
Enemy AMP B. Capture it.
Handy if he kills himself, is it? Guys, we need to hit B, hit B. sorry about that ninching. Asriel, great guy there. Crew lads as well.
I think
we're fighting friends, aren't we? Oh, we've got Darkstar and Kenji with as well. Big shout out to those guys.
Captured. Be captured.
As you choose a loadout, I'll throw it out there. Make it harder, make it difficult, or whatever you want. But let's have some good, clean games. I'm not going to pass that Legion right now. Oh! Sorry, Jackie.
Stand by for Titanfall.
There's a monarch coming in there. Let's see if we can get her in. Monarch inbound.
Tear it down. Enemy captured C.
Right, one for my boy Heisenberg. He asked for a monarch.
Enemy
like one that actually can make decisions, not one that just relies on some bunch of idiots in some home slope. Looking nice building. Sorry, Jay. So much, guys.
I'm gonna stay out of your way.
So I'm just running something for my boy Heisenberg right now.
See you there.
He asked for a monarch.
Nice.
He's got a monarch.
Enemy MP.
Lurk mode initiated.
Hey kid, we're behind, but we can still catch up. Yeah, just
nearly
like
got the accelerator. Now it's time. Right, we... Put your laser. Yes! Sorry. Yes, Gary, yes! So I watched Team America recently. See if I can... See how long I can see this... see how long I can keep this alive for you, okay, let's get some...
Capturing A.
Monarch, look after yourself. Ah, damn it, Chaka. Hey, Del, how's it going, brother? That's some great Monarch gameplay there. Got a full chorus. Demon, that's usually a challenge for you. Demon, use the asthma too. That was retarded. So was that. I've still got a Monarch before I died. Sender. Hey Garmy, how's it going? Same demon usually asks me to get Monarch to full.
Enemy MC, capture it.
Full god mod.
Hostile ground unit detected. XO 16 on.
Incoming at B. Anyway guys, if anyone's watching, feel free to hook us up. Really appreciate anyone that's got the time to take part in the stream. Oh, the second I get in there. So do you guys choose the loadout, I'll throw them out there. Anyone got any suggestions, feel free. So I've just like played enough now.
See captured.
So we're 3-4-2-2, 3-4-8 right now, so it's just about to break even. It's a very close game versus Bass Music Chaka, Krulaz, Azrael, Sendo and J Dog. My team, Darkstar, Kine, Samato, Ninja, and some idiot. You can guess who the idiot is. I think they've got this, but fucking good game, well played.
So close. You sure you're not working for the other side?
A great game. I enjoyed that. Come
mind.
On, Bass.
I'm just kidding.
Go on, remind me. Give me a hint. Cold War, if you're getting up high, it's such an amazing weapon. It's very individual as well, but okay. One for my boy Garmy. You shizzle. Edit it. A bit of time, Garmy. What do you want? Cool where it is. So I've got Kenji Smart, Darkstar, and Ninchin on my team. Got the first loss of the day, that, but still a great game. Stats wise, 2.4 kill death ratio, I'll take that. How are you doing anyway, Demon? Are you still in Columbus? Ninchin's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you so much. Again, anyone want to hook us up, feel free. Ninjin and Garmy. I call him Gara, Garmy Delp, but they're actually in the same clan. Hey, Chess. Use Tom, Roger that, brother. My boy Chase. He's gonna get a Tom inbound.
Enemy captured A. Capturing B.
500 kills at Colway.
B captured.
Chase, but do you want Monica Tone? It's up to you. Here's your other option, bro.
Enemy captured C.
Monica is. You want Monica? You get Monica.
Enemy amp C.
Playing a bit of a Mirage style at the moment. I hope you guys keep yourself safe. I should actually mention that.
Okay.
That one for white chase. Monarch inbound. Do you know what, dude? We've all got to get through this together. Like, on our own. It's kind of weird. We're all playing the same game. If that makes any sense. And I don't want to go on about it too much because we all know what's at stake. But I went out today. It was literally, not to quote the reference,
enemy amp B.
It was like Thanos had snapped his fingers.
Enemy captured C. Friendly,
pilot, attacking your target. Enemy pilot, landing.
Capturing C.
It was so... By the way, Thanos was awesome, for the record. I like the bad guys. Dark Star over here.
I can almost smell the victory. It smells like moonshine.
So right now we're at 22% on rearm and reload. Just gonna amp up this point. No, Azrael. Watch this time here.
Well done, getting that pilot.
Roger that.
Enemy amped.
I've just took.
I am Omar, by the way, I changed my nick.
Smash it. Can I take the battery? a chance, do we? Chase, go on then, since you're asking. So this monarch's got to get to third level. Let's take Alpha. Accelerator now.
See you there. Nice work. We have full control.
Even Monarch in its like final stage is so dangerous because it keeps getting shield back.
Kid. Keep it up.
Enemy
captured B. A is there. Nice work.
See what I can keep this moment going, but I don't think it's going to live much longer, Chase. So it's basically the same guy as his last game, so we're trying to get a heads up. We're 400 to 187 in game.
GG.
Now we can make happy hour.
Final stage Monarch versus a full fledged Scorch. Good night. Right, boy. Why don't you just stick around? I'm only going to play a little bit longer, but if you can. It's a great game, dude. Have you played Apex, just to give you a little bit of a heads up? Hey Omar. Basically, it's set in the same universe, right? And it was made first. That's what a lot of people don't know. But it's set during something called the Titan Wars, and these kind of like augmented soldiers you play as. These are just like a few examples. They have the ability to call a Titan in, and you call them in after a certain point in the match, and it just makes it more interesting. Most Critical, he's right. It's the best multiplayer I've played, period, off an FPS. But don't let its age fool you. It still holds it up to every single one of them. And it's made by the same guy did Call of Duty 4. Bin Sampella, and it is absolutely phenomenal. If anyone's interested in this, by the way, come back. I'm not expecting you to subscribe. There is an option there. Hook us up if you want. Come check my streams, and I'll give you a lowdown. If you want to play, Origin ID, remember this. Or even if you're playing console, check us out, man. You know, everyone's welcome to come join us. But no, it's definitely underrated. It's probably the most underrated thing, but to be underestimated is an incredible gift. Origami's right, if you really what he's just put. the single player. Light on, it's a bit dark in here.
It's got dark quick.
The single player is the best single player campaign, just for like a simple FPS kind of thing. It's not simple, it's good fun. Yeah, it's the best call. It's the best campaign since Call of Duty 4, 1000%. But if it's what you want to look at, you choose a loadout, you choose a Titan, I'll bring one in for you. If you want to join us in game, Origin ID, remember this, or add one of these guys. Chase, do you not want that North Star? Heisenberg, absolute pleasure, guys. Just want to shout out to my boy Heisenberg. He's helped us with my streams, so he does Titanfall 2. So if I'm not available, really recommend his channel. If anyone on the R3 network, if you want to throw your throw your Twitches in there so these guys can get some experience.
First we fight, then we drink.
Chess, go on then. You said Tone, you said North Star. Tone and North Star, what do you want?
Ours.
Hey, no problem, anytime. You have a right to choose a time while you're here, Rat Boy. That's the rules of my stream. We're playing Catch the Flag at the moment. Now, don't let the cliche fool you. It's actually really individual. So on it is. Tone's gonna come in next. I really hope I can give it a good representation, to be honest.
Friendly pilot has the flag.
Right, boy, if you see the Titans, there's a list. Ion, Scorch, Northstar, Ronin, Torn, Legion, and Monarch. Not to overload you. Got a score too. Well played to unpronounceable name, the Coral.
I'm gonna stay out of your way.
So my team over here of Arabia. Particles and Kenji. I hope you're enjoying the stream, Chase. We'll really appreciate you tuning in. Everyone's welcome. Just know whether you played it or not. Right, Tone inbound. Let's show you what she's about. So you bring these giant mechs in. Let's give you two of them. Nice ass. She's a female. Not that it matters. Also really aggressive, and they kind of like talk to you like Iron Man. Massive fan of Avengers, by the way. The bad guy's Thanos is awesome. It becomes a game of cat and mouse because you're so much overpowered than a pilot, but the pilot's got all his agility, and the Titans have got all their like sheer raw power. Just bear with it, because I'm playing a bit fast.
Friendly pilot has the flag.
Basically, the pilot is like the ultimate soldier. Right, they make the difference on a battlefield, and the only thing they can rival or really hurt a pilot is the time.
Dominating.
One man in the front, in our base.
Yeah, Anyone else want to call a Titan out? Chair seems to be calling every single one out. Goose there. Hey Simon, how's it going, man? Sorry if I'm trying to talk to everyone at once. I'm trying to have 15 conversations, but let's do it. Just done. Nice moves.
Three people in our base.
They've just scored one now. Sonny's here, Sonny's pretty good. Up there, Sonny. So, the different types of light. Going about Titans, so you get like ions, like a mid-range. They kind of have a lot of stats, like anything else. And it's concentrate, guys. If I'm confusing, have a look on YouTube, just see what comes up with. Coming next, Jess. So right now we're 2-all and capture the flag. Throw a cheeky grenade up there.
Half time.
Okay. Jess, do you mind if Ratboy chooses one? Because you've had a few. You want something
first
agile?
Fight,
you might like this one.
Good luck.
I'll throw an ion in there after Chess. Let Ratboy have a choice. So I'm gonna bring something called a Ronin.
Capture the enemy flag and protect ours.
Yeah, so you get the ones that are slow moving that can hail hell of like one can hail like fireballs and stuff. Not to sound cheesy. Like just lock down areas with pure literal firepower. One just literally puts out firepower like a legion. Sit down.
Dominating.
One of them, the fly one here, she can fly, she's pretty agile. And then she can hit you from like a sniper point. So like a huge railgun. Ronin is so cool. Ronin's my favourite. Although, I wouldn't rely on Ronin. And that's not a disrespect to the so cool, but he's the coolest by far. Thank you.
Stopped him. Good work.
It's playing a bit fast here today. You get one Titan per person. So, if you look at my core meter at the bottom left, it's 52. The more I kill, the more it's, the quicker it's going to come in. So I can hear someone around here. No, it's gone 79.
You're dominating that pilot, kid. Hey kid, your Titan is standing by.
Right, so let's bring him in.
Stand by for
Titanfall. Rolling inbound. You know, the battlefield's different. All the places you could go as a pilot, you can't.
Warning. Enemy pilot attacking. Warning. Multiple enemy pilots attacking.
I made that mistake. all the places you can go as a pilot, you can't necessarily go with a Titan. The difference is the Titan has way superior damage. And Ronin can phase shift to like an alternate dimension.
That's how you settle a score.
So you're gonna see some rolling on. Sit down. Okay. When you build the core up while you're in the Titans, that enables you to do like a certain move.
Friendly pilot has a flag.
Oh no, no, well played, Twitch. No, no, you get one every round. Not so every round, so. If I say my time's at 5% then, right, it's just been killed. So now I've got to build a meter back up and get one. So no matter what you do, you always get one. It's not like Call of Duty and your kill streaks. Although killing helps. That was so lucky, by the way. See, there's a scorch, there's a bigger option. Nice kill. See, that one uses like the firepower I mentioned earlier, literally. It's like unlocked down areas, huge amounts of fire. There's an enemy running. Every pilot has anti-titan weapons, so they can deal with a titan. They're not just invincible.
They're dominating that pilot. Two shots are better than one.
So now we're running. Get my ear.
Friendly pilot has the flag. Yeah, that pilot is terrified of you. Got the flag, pilot. Get it back.
So now I've got my, I'm gonna bring my Ronin in now. But I'm gonna bring an Ion in to deal with this. Chase, ask for an Ion. Here we go. So Ion's like a
friendly pilot has the flag.
A jack of all trades kind of thing.
No, that's
and
not
she's
finished.
Devastating.
You can do this, kid. Nice double kill, kid.
Call my stream and I. I'll play one more game if you guys want that. They've got the victory here today, guys. Sit down.
Yeah, that pilot is terrified.
Killed by a dodo. But if this is what you're into, I do my own custom artwork and streams.
Okay, okay.
And
it's a tough loss.
Have my own little take
we're
on it all.
Close,
so,
I mean,
if you want to hook us up, really appreciate it. Next game will be the last game. Okay, guys. I haven't had any food yet. But if you look now, the difference is cat and mouse versus this time. So your mouse is a bit more of an annoying insect.
Titan support is almost ready. Keep rocking, kid.
But sometimes.
Right,
oh, shizzle, I should have had some ammo now. Each game you get an evac and an intro as well. Oh, shizzle, welcome. May as well take him out if you're gonna win. I'll take the loss, but I'll take the death. So good game, well played there. Whether you win or lose, I don't mind. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put put some ATT on and show you like a standard game. If you're still about, right? Sam, you still on YouTube? Really appreciate you taking part. Sorry, I'm trying to answer the questions and kind of go through what Titanfall is. Running so cool, though. Hola, amigo. Faster. He asked for a scorch. We'll bring one in.
There's a bottle of moonshine waiting for our victory.
Let's do this.
The faster we win, the faster we drink.
So last game, thanks for everyone who's taken part so far. I really appreciate it, whether it's in the chat or in the game. Here's what happens if you make a light machine gun with infinite ammo. And you can't hit for shit. I can't know.
I'm gonna stay out of your way.
Can't be all swarmed there. And by the way, I can't spell welcome, but I really appreciate you checking out. Got smashed in the face there. So we're 37-74. This is a game of attrition. That's probably been my worst game, but... Sorry, Chips, man.
You're dominating that pilot, kid.
We've got AI in this mod.
Shots are better than one.
Four player switch. And the idea, I think, is to get 650 points. It's just like a general game. Gonna be flaking off a little bit. I haven't had any food in a bit. No excuse. Oh, well played, Drew, to me. Right, boy. Honestly, thank you so much. If I can see you again, you want to come join in? Fair enough. If you play on PC, if you ever play it, I'll come train you up. You have my word. You're welcome to join any of my games.
Ready.
It's a good community. Everyone's really sound, but
well
hope you can
team.
Hook us up.
We can still get this done. Let's go. Titan's ready, kid. Standing by for your call. Stand
scorching
for
bound, one for your chest. Dude, what console do you play on? If you want to play this game. I know guys that on console that will let you as well. Sit down. you want to join, do you use Discord? Because I can hook you up with some guys on my Discord play on Xbox. And we all, a really good team up with. If you play this game, one simple word gave you every do online. Make sure you get a team. And it'll help you. It's the best thing you can play with. I'm not saying it's like Overwatch or anything like that, it's actually good. Oh, Nez is here. Nez is my friend. If anyone's using the Discord, just while I throw this out there. If you use this link, give us a chat. Honestly, I answer all my conversations. If you use that, I'll sort something out for you. So we're 244 to 305 at the moment, last.
Nice support is almost ready. Sit. Keep rocking, kid.
My boy Ned is playing.
Finish him! Titan ready. Call it any time, kid. Stand by for Titanfall.
Hey, Ed. Scorching Baron. If you want to use it, you know, there's no pressure, but if you can, be better. Come here, you're gonna die. Hitting in the waist Titan as well. These guys are just flying around.
Warning, enemy pilot attacking. Warning, multiple enemy pilots attacking.
It's last game on the stream. I really appreciate anyone that's jumped in so far. Last time I'll use as a North Star, it's one for me. Good place to wrap by Simon. We play this game in a really friendly environment. The community is really good. And I'm not saying that because I've been. God, we're getting on in this one. Fair play. Star and bound. So 447 to 530 at the moment. Don't think I'm going to get the win on this. Babe of Arabia, Carpus, and Kenji Smarter. Previous Demon and Seb Gun 13. You want to join us? You got a PC? Feel free. Hook up on Discord if you're a console player. shot switch. See what he landed on me.
We're barely losing. No, no, that's optimism. You can do this, kid.
Nice shot, Trip. Genji's got a run in somewhere.
Nice support is almost ready. Keep rocking, kid.
You want to use Kraber? Go on, I'll see if I can do it quick. Right at the end of the game. One for you, Simon. Chase is the last game, you're in the last probably few seconds of the game now. Can't promise I'll land something for you, Simon, but I'll try my best. I'll just hide around here like a little creepy stalker.
So close! You sure you're not working for the other side?
I'll make a taunting if not.
Yeah, never mind. Kid.
Taunt ready. I can't kill someone if you don't want to fight. I feel a bit bad.
GG! Love it!
Aww, he killed himself. Hey, Kelsey, I'm just going to call it a day now, guys, but really appreciate anyone who's jumped in. Just want to say thank you so much. It's probably been my best stream in a long time. It only meant to be a quick hour stream. Probably going to be trouble now. I haven't had any food yet. So. Big thanks to Heisenberg, Kenji, Carpus, Noza Gaming. Thank you so much. That's called a day, guys. Gotta get some food. Sorry, I have to eat. But honestly, but really appreciate any of you taking your time to check us out today. Like I said, you've always got the chance to choose whatever lore you want to choose. If this is for you, hook us up. But really appreciate anything. Thank you so much. Peace out. Till next time.